Okay, in this video, I'm going to show you how to submit your site to the Google search engine so that it gets indexed. This is in response to a video you can see down here. It was a great video, but it was done a while ago, so it's not really applicable today. So I wanted to show you in this tutorial how to get your site up and indexed quicker. Now, what you want to do is go to Google and type in what you see up top here, site colon and then your site, and you should see something that says try Google Search Console. Go ahead and click on that. It's going to take you to a page that looks like this. On the right hand side you can see a button that says add a property. Go ahead and click on that and then enter the URL of the property you'd like to manage and click continue. Now typically this is the recommended method to upload an HTML file. And you can just follow the four steps here to get your site verified. However, I'm going to select this domain name provider under alternate methods. And just go ahead and click on your provider. Mine is Bluehost. I'm going to enter my login details and click login. Step two, I'm just going to click allow. And step three, click verify. Now, this may take some time, usually up to a minute, but once you are verified, just go ahead and click continue. And then you should see a page like this. Now, I always like to, if you have a favicon on your site, I always like to just check that to make sure that this is, in fact, my site and it's linked properly. Now, you're going to notice that crawl errors and search analytics here are going to be blank. Now, this is, Google kind of takes their time indexing your site. But what we can do to speed up the process is to submit a sitemap. Now in video 2, I'm going to show you how to do this. I have a link in the description below. Go ahead and click on that link and you'll be taken to my blog where I'll show you in video 2 how to submit a sitemap so that Google indexes your site quicker.